Do you struggle to get things done because everything feels important? There is not enough time in the day to do it all right. If you silently said yes in your head, you probably don't have a clear idea of what your priorities are. Without clear priorities, it is difficult to manage your time and make progress on your goals. You might be even overwhelming yourself by trying to take on too many responsibilities. Welcome to Born to Achieve Motivation. We are here to take you one step ahead in your life journey. Feel free to like our content and subscribe to the channel to get regular updates. Today, we are going to see about priority. A priority is the concern, interest or desire that comes before all others. Priorities implies that a hierarchy can be followed for different areas of your life or work. Rather than feeling like everything is important, prioritize help you to choose what you need to focus on first. When you figure out your top priorities, it will help you to realize that you do not have to do everything. Now, whenever you want to tell someone no, it is much easier to say that isn't one of my priorities right now. You do not feel guilt for saying no, and it does not feel like you are making excuse to get out of something. Some of the main priorities in our life are family, work, health, relationship, friendship, hobbies and recreation. Of course, the order differs from person to person, but no matter whoever you are, you should be have all this above mentioned stuff in your priority list to have a happy and successful life. Now, let's see the importance of priorities. First, effective time management. It can be very overwhelming when you are bombarded by multiple tasks in a single day. If you try to complete every task in a random sequence, you will be inevitably end up wasting a lot of time. Hence, prioritizing in life is very crucial. If you plan your tasks according to your urgency, it will be much easier for you to complete them. Plus, you can save a lot of time. Next, more dedication. Once you make your mind up about the things you have to work on, the day will be simplified for you. You won't have to worry about not finishing your work on time because everything will be planned out beforehand. Make sure you allocate a specific amount of time for each task. Prioritize the ones that are urgent need of your attention. Moreover, allocate more time for those urgent tasks. Doing so, you will assure that you have enough time in hand. This in turn will help you keep calm while working. You will be more dedicated to the work you are doing because you will be assured that everything is planned. Nothing can go wrong now. Next, increased productivity. You will see that being calm and composed will take you a long way. Being dedicated and concentrated on a task will speed up the process. This in turn will lead you to the task being completed within a short time, less than the usual time you require. If you manage to complete one task faster, you can jump to the next one earlier. The continuation of this process will make you realize that you can complete more tasks than you have originally planned. Thus, your productivity will increase. Next, boost motivation. Once you see that your productivity has increased, you will feel happier about being able to complete your task on time. Human nature is such that once you are successful in accomplishing a task, you learn to do more of it. This is because you feel capable enough to move on to the next task and complete it on time. Now, you know the importance of the priorities in life. You will be motivated to perform better, which will inevitably lead to future success. Always remember, to change your life, you need to change your priorities. Stay positive always. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this content. Kindly like, share and subscribe to the channel. Do click the bell button to get regular updates. Thank you. Have a great time ahead.